Hello, everyone. As I'm sure you all know, we are here to witness a beautiful marriage of two of the most wonderful people I've ever had the privilege to know. These two are really one of the most wonderful couples I've ever had the privilege to watch grow. I've seen them at their best and I've seen them at their worst. And through it all, they have been as solid as a rock.
First Corinthians chapter 13, verse 13. And now, these three remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of this is love.
To love is not to possess, to own or imprison, nor to lose oneself in another. Love is to join and separate, to walk alone and together, to find a laughing freedom that lonely isolation does not permit. It is finally to be able to be who we really are, no longer clinging in childish dependency, nor docilely living separate lives in silence. It is to be perfectly oneself and perfectly joined in permanent commitment to another and to one inner self.
'Cause our love is small, things that you do are what remind me why I fell for you. And when we're apart and I'm missing you, I close my eyes and all I see is you.
I promise to love and cherish each moment we spend together throughout our lives and whatever form our bodies and souls may take after our time on earth. You truly are the love of my life, my best friend, my partner, and my soulmate. I promise to love you in every moment, no matter what. Foreverly and always, I will. I love your smile, your giggle, and how you make me feel. I love you. I promise that I will always show that feeling with you. Your patience is strong, your strength is patient, and you are the most helpful person that I have ever met. Thank you for all that you have done for me. I promise to hold you close through ups and downs and never let go. I love you.
James, when I see you, I see my best friend. When I see you, I see my soulmate. I see you, my lover, my ride or die, my rock, and a lot more adjectives. Today's the best day of my life, and I'm doing it with you. Today, I promise that I will do my best I can to be your wife. I promise to love you, and only you. I promise to be your navigator through life, your sidekick, your lover, your best friend, and many more things you want to describe me as for the rest of our lives. I want to give you my love. I want your disgusting black tea.
I, James, take you, Madeline Gray, to be my lawfully wedded wife, for richer or for poorer, to love and to cherish, as long as we both live, to death do us part.
I, Madeline Gray, take you, James, to be my lawfully wedded husband, in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, to love and cherish, till death do we part.